Welcome back. I am some guy you've never heard of, and this is the tale of Narfin the Scald.
Ah, my children, well met. Khajiit hopes your travels were successful.
Hey, I'm beat after all that. Why don't we rest up a while first?
Not falling for that again. I've been giving Hale the mountain flowers every day, and every day I find them wasted.
How about the white cotton? Perhaps Helga does not like the flowers with colors.
Maybe you're right. I'll take 50.
You're just gonna sleep in their bed here?
Oh boy, here we go again.
I was wondering if you knew the creator of this sculpture of Mara, and whether there was a mortal inspiration for its contour.
Yes, Sodrin, we all know you're here to ogle the statue. Now either make a donation or get out.
Rigmor. Nope. Okay. Hey, Barandar. I think we've done what we can. They both have the letters now.
This one has spoken to someone who is leaving out at Shore Stone Mining Village. He has seen this mine we seek. It's high up on the border of Skyrim and Hyrok. The journey there is very perilous, so be warned. This one has marked it on your map. Be careful, Dragonborn. He also mentioned it's closely guarded.
That's quite a journey. Did he mention anything else?
Only that someone wants to keep this location a secret for a reason. He does not know why.
Well, I guess we're about to find out.
Make sure you take enough supplies with you. It's uncharted territory.
That won't be a problem.
Take care of Rigmor, and if you do find Sigun there, be careful. Do not let her emotions get the better of her.
He's in good company.
Dragonborn might walk and talk with old Khajiit.
Sure.
Yes?
I keep telling you, there is only...
Alright, Barandar. Did you want to talk about something?
How is she holding up?
She's a tough girl. You should be proud of her.
Did this one ever tell you about the other side of her? The child inside?
No, I don't think you did, but I've seen glimpses.
Flowers in the garden. It wasn't always easy, but it was a joy to see her grow into a young woman. She had the most beautiful long hair and loved dressing up, and this one would send for the best dresses Coin could buy, imported straight from Morrowind. She had many, all colors, but especially liked them in red. Then, when moment she came of age, she changed.
Well, don't stop there. Maybe it was for the best, even saved her life.
Dragonborn. There is a place this one knows of. Just a little way the other side of Ivorstead. It's a little overlook, a camp, Khajiit passed by in his travels. The mountain flowers grown in abundance, and the view from the overlook. You can see down into the valley. All the way to the coast. Rigmor would love this place. It would make her very happy.
I think I know where this is going.
Would you make an old Khajiit happy and take her there? Who knows what the gods have in store for you both? Who knows if they plan to take her away from me? Let her find peace. If only for a short time.
I'll gladly take her there.
Thank you, Dragonborn. But Khajiit has noticed the way she looks at you.
Oh?
Although she can be strong, she can also be fragile. Would it be impertinent for this one to ask?
We're just friends. She's kind of like a little sister to me.
Confusion is dangerous. One way or the other, this must be resolved. Riften is such a beautiful city, don't you think? The gods guide you and keep Bo from harm.
Okay. She's what, like 18?
Yes?
We'll meet after midnight.
Yes, Halfdan. We will. Yeah, whatever.
Hey, come and sit down. Lauren is sleeping.
No, he's not. Okay, now he is. Alright. How are you feeling, Rigmor?
Tired.
You want to rest some more?
I can't sleep anyway. What did Barrendor say?
What about Diamond Ridge Mine?
No, when you went outside. Were you talking about me behind my back?
Maybe.
Yeah, right. Guardian. Dragonborn, I just wanted to say, I just want to thank you for all you've done for me.
No worries.
No, really. No matter what we find at Diamond Ridge, I feel like it's finally coming to an end. Whether she's alive or not, I can at least find closure, maybe even get on with my life.
Ah, I get you. What will you do?
Just about everything we can to help with the conspiracy, right? If there's a war, let the army sort it out. Hey, we did okay, didn't we?
Yeah, we've done good.
Dragonborn, what's wrong?
Nothing. It's just a lot to take in.
What? What is it?
It's nothing, Rigmor. What's a weirdo idea?
I never had, I don't know, a friend? Since way back when. I'm glad I met you.
Isn't Barrendar your friend? But I'm glad I met you too, Rigmor. It's been interesting.
Yeah. Come on.
We all need friends, Rigmor.
Just friend?
Rigmor, or stop flirting with me.
What? No, I can't believe you think that. How could you even think that? Flirting. It's getting a bit hot and stuffy in here. This diamond bridge, do you know where it is?
It's on the border of High Rock near Northwest Camp.
Can we go now?
Sure, there's a camp I know of. We can stop to rest halfway.
Okay then. Well, let's go.
Right, it's gonna wait, because I have to beat the crap out of someone at like midnight. Where's Vilya, I wonder? Okay,
we'll meet after midnight.
Yes, we will.
Make sure you don't.
Alright, so let's go ahead and look at the map. There's Vilya. So we need to go back to the Elder Gleam Sanctuary. Overlook Ridge is over there. And then, what's that? Oh, let's talk to Kelsenmo. Okay. Border region, Northwest Camp, Dark Bowl Cave. Oh, that's right, and that's near Rime Rock Barrow up there. On Hag's End. I guess we're gonna be spending time in, Hjalmarch, I think that is? No. No, Hjalmarch is the one with Morthal, isn't it? That's Hofengar. Yeah, that hold is Hofengar. I guess we're gonna spend some time there. So we'll probably, yeah. We'll head up to the Eldergleam Sanctuary. We'll go to the Overlook Ridge. We'll go back around this way, drop stuff off at home, and then head, I guess, out past like Rorikstead up into Hofengar. Alright. Sounds like a plan. But I've got to beat the crap out of Halfdan tonight. Halfdan, sorry. Okay, so there's Rigmor. Where's Vilya? Is this... Yes, this is Vilya.
Let's return to Anesia in the Eldergleam Sanctuary. I'm sure she would be very pleased with what we have collected.
I actually need to do something tonight. First. It's 2:10.
Oh, what a cute little doggy.
I guess I'll get some rest first. Actually.
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh?
Hey, can you train in smithing?
You've already learned all I can teach you.
Oh, I'm too good already? Well, thank you.
If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
Okay.
If you want my opinion on Black Rye Mead, I have nothing bad to say. I'd rather not go to bed.
But in the last few years, it hasn't been that bad.
Perhaps they moved on to greener pastures. Whatever that is, let's go.
If you've got the coin, you've come to the right place. Let me see.
Welcome to the Bee and Barb, my lord. If I can interest you in one of our special drinks, you let me know.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get some rest before I meet up with the Halbdan tonight.
Think you've had plenty, Volwolf. Maybe you should head on home.
You stupid lizard. I said, give me some more drink.
How can I help you?
My skill in battle is unmatched. Fortunately for you, that skill can be bought.
Oh, I should reflect upon our experiences. How about some more health? I suppose I should focus a little more on my swords. Yeah, Clash of Champions. That works.
I've never seen Mjolnir this upset about anything. The city really gets on.
Yes?
Of course.
All right, let's talk about that flute, shall we?
Yep, Vilya wants her flute back.
Oh, I'm sure she does. And she'll get it back once we are married.
That's not happening. She's not interested.
To play the hero and find me to bring it back to her. That would be quite ridiculous. Just look at yourself. And take a look at me.
I don't know, which one of us has slain 6 dragons? No, we're gonna fight.
Friendly? Yeah, kind of that if you like it. Don't worry, I won't kill you. I'll just break every bone in your body. I'll even give you a moment to prepare before the fight. Just tell me when you're ready.
I am absolutely ready to murder you. Ready for the fight?
No, this will be fun.
Are you? Because you're on fire.
Yeah. I can't believe it. I've been beaten. And it hurts. This is embarrassing. What if the people back home knew? Would laugh at me?
Yep, I can't wait to tell all my friends.
No, no, you can't do that. Here, please, take the flute. You can have it. Just don't tell anyone about our friendly fight. Please. Get lost. And what do you want?
To murder you.
And what do you want?
Already said. Hey, Vilya.
What have you got there? Could it be? Oh, it is my flute. How can I ever thank you?
Okay, Yeah.
Talk later.
We got a full rest. I know it's the middle of the night, but let's just venture out. Alright, let's go, folks. We're going up to the Eldergleam Sanctuary, and then up to, Overlook Ridge. Oh wait, was there anything else around here that we needed? No, I think we're good. Alright.
Hey, I could use a drink. Why don't we check out the inn?
You had plenty of time to drink when we were there earlier. This is the north exit, right? I think so. Alright, we met with both of the Khajiit that we needed to see. I sold a bunch of stuff. How are we doing on coin? We're doing fantastic on coin. We're doing so well on coin that I'm actually slightly uncomfortable carrying this much money around. Maybe we should leave some of it at home next time. Bandits infesting this place. I kind of hope so. I've got some rage to work out.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
You want a piece of me?
Careful not to hit the merchant caravan. They're good folk.
Yeah.
Alright, I think we're good. Let's keep going. You guys feel free to use the proper path and everything. You good?
Well, look what we have here.
You looking for a fight?
Yes.
Yeah, you don't frighten me. All you're doing is being insufferable. Leave.
Okay. You've talked me into it. Thank you. Here, this is for you.
This guy gave me a note. We'll be in touch. Okay. Interesting. Oh. I'm overloaded, that's right. Hey, Vilya.
As I now have my flute back, I would really enjoy to see Wilbert and learn a bit more about how to play my new lute.
Understandable, but we've got more pressing things going on. Why don't you just learn at the college? You know, that entire time I was learning at the college, you could have been learning at the college. Okay, but let me look in the extra storage, please. Well, I suppose that works too, actually. Okay, now let me look in the extra storage.
Sure. As you wish.
Oh, I forgot to break down this necklace. Oh well, next time I see an arcane enchanter. Alright, thank you. You know what? Well, we're stopped for a moment. Lucien.
Flavius, reporting for duty.
Yeah, I'd like to train you some more, my friend.
Excellent. I've been looking forward to this. What shall we work on this time?
I'm going to teach you a spell.
You do? Splendid. Which spell?
How about candlelight?
Now that'll come in useful next time I need the privy in the middle of the night.
Makes sense.
Look at that. It's so pretty.
All right.
Let me know if you need anything else.
I will. Oh, I'm thirsty. Okay, let's get going. Now that looks like the type of rack that I want.
hate having.
Got it. Let's see if this has large antlers. This is properly a deer and not an elk. Let me eat something, though. Nope, those were also great antlers. Oh well. Oh, there's a dead deer here. I wonder what killed it. I don't see anything. Oh, I'm not just gonna leave it here. It's a dead deer. Aren't you used to the smell of dead animals by now? More great antlers.
Wouldn't it be nice to just talk a little, you and I?
Honestly, I'd really like to just get back to, what's it called? The quicker the better. Oh, a bear. Of course there's a bear. Killing goats. Oh, I didn't mean to make the bear courageous. Okay, who's healing this bear? Chris, why are you just ignoring the bear? You could give us a hand here, Lady Emberheart. Finally! There's some reason you guys decided not to help with that? Why'd you leave it to just me and Barbas? Let's get out of here. Oh, there's a battle. All right, watch out, guys. I suppose just this once we'll refrain from looting the dead. Let's just try to work our way down the mountain over here. What? Why is this person attacking me? I'll let you guys deal with him. Oh, there's a dragon way over there.
Hey!
What the hell happened down there? We are literally on our way there now. Oh, and there's a saber cat. Oh, crap. I forgot that I had... Really? She... Did Lady Mara really take issue with me for that? Where are my friends? I'll trust them to catch up. Lady Mara, please forgive me my transgresses. I had no idea I did something that offended you. Darkwater Crossing, eh? Do they have any merchants here? Excuse me.
Don't hurt me.
I wasn't planning on it. Oh, there's Lucien. Do you know where Bigmore and Philly have gotten off to? Oh, great. There's one flying off in the distance there, and there's one overhead over here. It's flying away. Okay, good. Now, which way is it from here? Pretty much straight ahead. Okay, then. Oh great, saber cuts. Good job, Lucien. Be nice if the girls would join us. I really don't fancy the possibility of fighting one of these dragons without them.
Octavius was something of a hoarder himself, you know. Always wish he could carry more. Remind you of anyone?
No, not really. Recharge my primary sword. There we go. All right, towards the Eldergleam Sanctuary. Let me guess, it's on the other side of these rocks? Yes. Looks like we should be able to come around this way. Here we are. Okay. Vilya! Rigmor! Come join us! Where are you? They didn't take sides in that Stormcloak Imperial battle that we saw, did they? I'm not running all the way back there for them. I mean, I am if necessary, but... Oh. They're not here with us.
Yes.
And now we're here, and she's not, and she was the whole reason we were coming here. Alright, let's go look for them. In the meantime, I am quite tired. We went around this way, right? I like Darkwater Crossing. I want to make sure that we take the same path we were on. Seriously, man, where are my girls? I mean, did Barandar really have to drop a bombshell like that on me? That maybe Rigmor has feelings for me? Ooh. Discovered a new stone. What does it do? Only regenerate magicka by slaying enemies. Their spells are much more effective and cost less magicka to cast. No, I'm good.
The Patronarch Stone. Sounds a bit daedric to me. Not sure if I trust that one myself.
I mean, it's just a stone, right? Okay. I've lost track. Where we are, Darkwater Crossing is that away. At least Barbas is with us too. And I'm fairly exhausted. I'm pretty sure. Oh no, I'm just tired. Oh, that's really right. We've only been up since midnight.
Walk always in the light, or we will drag you to it.
And we'll have to see if we can find Vilya and Rigmor next time. Thank you for tuning in. This has been the Tale of Narfin the Scald, and I am some guy you've never heard of. Unless, of course, you have.